one of the most devastating fears that a lot of people face in this world is as simple as public speaking. So what kind of person would you look for if you wanted to look for someone to find new clients, to build new networks? You'd really want someone who was fearless, someone who was so unafraid that they were willing to go up first at a open mic. When that person may or may not be that funny, and that takes character, that takes courage. America, you've met your man of character.